Bootstrap button. So what are the facilities in Bootstrap for making the button look and feel aesthetic? First and most important thing, we can get button using one of these four techniques. We can use input type is equal to button, that we already know. It's a standard way of getting a button. We can also write a button tag, but then we can have a tag as well to get a button on the form. So let us say I have got a tag with href something, maybe hash some id demo, and have button demo, and have input type is equal to button, value is demo, and of course input type submit also will be there. Though it is going to give an effect of button, input type submit always has some extra functionality. This is submit. Now how does it appear in the browser? All normal, nothing great about any one of them. But what we can do is, for each one of them we can add a class and give btn. Just give btn to each one of them. Save it, come back, refresh, and now see the look is different. So in case we want to have the same, see, basically now this is very raw. Even if I take the cursor over it, it's not really getting focused or highlighted, at least these three. So in such case we should always add one more attribute here called as btn default. BTN default, and BTN default once added, the story changes. It looks much beautiful now. Run this. See, once you have added BTN default, hyperlink is also appearing like a button only. There is hardly any difference in their look. Both are, all four are appearing to be same with BTN default. But like that, we have lot of other classes also. Like instead of btn default, we can make one of them as primary look, btn primary. We can give here btn info, we can give btn danger, we can give btn warning, and each one of them gives a different color to them. Info, primary, info, danger, warning, different colors are given. All this is because of this. So like this, we have got so many other styles: success, warning, danger, link. Now what is link? We want the button to appear like a link. So give for button btn hyphen link. See, button is appearing like a link. Though the functionality will be like a button, when you click on it some JavaScript code can be executed, but in appearance it has become like a link. So hyperlink can be made to behave like a button by adding this style, and a button can be made to look like a link. So as per the functionality we can control it. We can make the button little smaller, little extra smaller. We can give block. Now what is block? If you give button as block, it will occupy the full width. See, this is block button, full width. So that's what is block. Active, make the button to appear little pressed. Disabled, make the disabled appearance of the button. These are standard, active, disabled are standard, but these are all button styles which we are supposed to make use of as and when needed. So button plays a very, very important role in Bootstrap. Not only Bootstrap, I would say in general HTML page. So buttons can change the complete look of the site. Proper styling is what we have to give, and for them we have to simply use the proper classes which are available from the list here. Thank you.